rejoice in adversity. How do we grow as human beings? Through adversity. Grow by challenging ourselves beyond every measure. Warriors choose the severest of schools to forge their character. Welcome to the severest school. Water is a great equalizer. It takes us, you know, into realms where we've got to maintain a connection to our breathing, and then that team bond that forms through that process is extraordinary.
You are a selfless, useless leader up here. What the hell are you doing?
Mark DeBond, founder of SEAL Team, and this is